Hey, Bob. What's up, man?
Oh, hey, Dave. I'm just getting ready to do some yard work.
Oh, yeah? Me too. That's so funny.
Yeah. What a coincidence.
Yeah. Hey, can I borrow a rake?
Oh, yeah, sure. Here you go.
Oh, thanks, man. You know, Bob, Jesus came to rake away all your sins. Did you know that?
Oh, look, there's Joe. He's getting ready to do some yard work, too.
Oh, yeah, that is Joe over there. Oh, and look, Nick and Molly and Nora are playing over there.
Yep.
Hey, I'll see you later, Bob.
All right.
Has this ever happened to you? You try to invite one neighbor to church with you, and your words come out all wrong, and you can't see the forest for the trees? Well, we here at Pew Haul know that inviting friends to church can be overwhelming. So don't do it. Leave the inviting to us.
Everyone knows that asking your friends and neighbors if they'd like to come to church with you can be a hassle. And even if you do get up the nerve to ask them, they may say no. So let Pew Haul do the dirty work for you. We'll pick them up. Just one quick and easy phone call to your local Pew Haul dealer, and our team of courteous and friendly Pew Haulers will be there in a flash. And we'll haul them away right away, getting them safely and efficiently into those pews so you don't have to. Think about it, 67% of the world is far from God. That's a lot percent. But here at Pew Haul, it's our personal goal to get that down to 66.7% by January of next year. And we know you can't do it all by yourself, so why even try? Let Pew Haul haul your friends and neighbors into those church pews today.
It's never been easier to get those VIPs into those VIPs.
I'm so glad you came to church with me today, guys. You're really gonna like it here.
I'm sorry, do I know you?
Thanks, Pew Haul.